Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire, with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 5. We are going to buy chickens today. Also, need to spray this field. And weed fields 2, 20, and 20.5, my grass field.
Egg pallets. Let's get 1,000 apiece. Let's just go ahead and get 4 of them. Let's get some chickens. Well, let's get the pallets in there first. Not quite lined up. There we go. And I need my bag lift. Hopefully this will pick up a egg crate. If it doesn't, I'm gonna have a red face. I could put a sugar beet field in right there. I could. For my pigs. I wonder which one gives you a higher yield per acre. Potatoes or sugar beets? I don't know. Too far. Thank you. Well, that's closer. It'll make it there anyway. Looks like I'm gonna need to plant some grass again. So I'm hoping it's gonna fill up the left side first, and then it'll come over to here, and then I can take these three in and sell them. When I come back, I can push this one back over, put two more pallets here, one back over here, and just keep moving them back and forth. That's my plan. All right, let's buy some chickens. Well, I just remembered I have another lot with some trees in it. I don't need to lease a weeder. I need to go cut down and sell some logs. And I forgot about this field is mine. Sunny Guns. And of course, I forgot to hit record while I was purchasing the weeder, which I now have on the front of my tractor, and taking it up the hill. I think we need to get some more chickens. We're up to 88,000 with all of those contract jobs I did. I think this was wheat. Oh yeah, everything, all the fields I have are wheat. I was gonna wait until they were all ready to harvest, but I might do that tomorrow. Let's see here. Chickens. We have had 3 chicken births. Let's buy black chickens. Oh, let's see. That is only 2,500 for 50 more. I think it only holds 200. Oh, it holds 400. Hot diggity. There's another 100. Let's do another 100. No. Back. I hope I didn't buy white ones by mistake the last time. No, I didn't, because they were all, it had one number. Okay, there is another 100. So we have 353 chickens. That way we can get some production and sell them. We could sell the chickens. Now it was at 2 hours and 30 minutes, 2.5 hours to lay, or to have a new animal. After it updates, we will see what it goes to. And I had this first crate sticking just past on the yellow line, on the invisible yellow line right here. This corner was up. And so it didn't like that, so it put it in the middle. I'm hoping that it will go back and fill up the first one. Let's see, we need to clean the pen, I think I saw. Not bad, just a little bit. Customize configuration standard with a front loader attachment. I already had a front loader attachment on here. Oh, because of what I picked. Aha. I thought it would just let me have whatever after you picked one. Now, it didn't like detaching before. Nah, not that. With the bucket tilted all the way up. Oh. That's why it didn't go all the way up. I had the bucket tilted down, so it kept the arms down. All right. That works. Well, we should get some more chicky chickens. And tomorrow I will put some more wheat. After we harvest, we'll put some wheat in here. I know it doesn't take a lot to feed the chickens, or it didn't before. We have crops up. And we still need to fertilize 20 again. Oh, ran into the building. Did I lease that sprayer? I sure did. How much is that gonna charge me? Per day, $350. I think I'm going to turn it back in. And I think I might have just returned it with fertilizer in it, or with herbicide in it. That wasn't very smart. Oh well. And we have emergent crops, so it should take a second fertilizing. And it looks like it is. We will get that done, and then that field will be ready. The soybean field is ready. Not ready, it has all of its fertilizing stages. Oh, I keep forgetting that one field over on the other side of the road. Field number 2. It needs fertilizer too. Okay.
I think they have made a change to the way helpers move, because I don't remember him doing that double that guy just did. We'll have to see if he does it again at the next row. Oops, I left trees in the way. Guess I gotta come back here and finish my little forestry work. Well, let's go check on the chickens one more time. I think they used to be 200 in that pen, not 400. I might be wrong, but I thought it was 100, 200. Darn it, no new eggs yet. We will get a new chicken every 45 minutes. So that's a good speed. Doesn't say how often we'll get an egg, but it's got to be pretty good. I would hope. It'll only get faster until we get up to 400. Well, sun is getting down. It's starting to get a little bit dark. Oh, gotta clean up the chickens again already. Wow. That's gonna bring us to the end of another episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you'd hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.